Alright, this is the West Elevator at the Knight Hotel at Times Square. You're on the 6. 1,500 pounds. There's no chime when you use a bell indicator. Don't close, but it works. I like that. Guess it's slow. Nice dark elevator. You're on the 10. We'll get a view. There are two different views. Let's ring the elevator back down. Let's go to the east elevator. The west elevator just left. We took the west elevator up. Taking a little bit of while to come. While looking at the views. While the east elevator is coming. Here it is. Basement works.
Yeah.
Now we're in the east elevator at the Knight Hotel Times Square. It's for my 10th anniversary. It's also 1,500 pounds.
Guys, do you think that we can make it? Or?
Yes, come in.
Yes, so it's a bit of a challenge. Or?
Yeah, more or less.
Thank you very much.
I'm sorry
for the same time. It goes downstairs, no? Go down?
Yes, there I am.
Okay, good, good. ¿Estás bien? Tigre.
There's no AC in this elevator.
It doesn't look like.
Yeah, the mechanic one.
You're on a
one.
Yeah? Here's a call cancel button. Here's a phone.
Okay. Bye guys, thank you.
Yeah, is
going,
he going
to the
down?
First floor, bro? Are you going to the
basement? I'm going down to the basement.
Basement.
Here we are. Now let's go back up to one. After you.
Yeah, have a good day, bro.
You too. You're on a one. And here are the alarm and emergency button. Here are the fixtures.